goes over his right shoulder with his left hand, and he converts. Down on the other end, bounce pass on the baseline, and it finds the cutting player, Neil Cousins, with that basket. Ball 8 with the 2-point lead. Foster skip pass in the corner, shot is up, and that shot is good, and that's Canyon Perry. Ball on the perimeter, Marcus Moore. Touched the ball a lot so far tonight. Canyon Perry all the way to the rim with a left hand. A young man on the floor. Yo-Yo touches it on him. Moore gives it up. Gives it up to Lee and comes to Terrell. Terrell down the lane. And he's it for Canyon Perry. And Canyon Perry with a reverse layup. Moore pulls the ball with 10 seconds. Cross court, Perry. Perry shoots the three and he hits it. Canyon Perry, going to dribble between the circles is Isaiah. Isaiah. Double team. Isaiah still keeps the dribble alive, whips the pass cross court, and it's intercepted by Barrett.